This is how you make a Carmen Sprung unit. You have to make 30 of these. It's a Carmen Sprung Icosahedron. That's how you do it. One unit out of 30. So you fold it in fours, and you fold up, and you fold up on that outside fourth. Okay. So you got this, and then you fold them back. Fold it like that. And you have to do a valley fold. The same thing for the other side. You have to open this back up, make it to its original position. The same thing. Make a valley fold. Just to reintegrate it and like that. Fold the tips. Tuck the tips under. Flip it. Fold it in half. Flip it over again. Fold this flap up. the same thing for the other side. Now you've got a complete unit. You need 30 of these. That's part one. Part two is next. Thank you.